Jay. I am busy being better. Busy, busy, busy being better today. Today I want to talk to you guys about money. Money has been a big subject for a couple hours today. And I thought, I'm going to talk about money in the... I have a couple of questions. What is your opinion about money? Is money evil? Have we been lied to about money? Do you believe what you have been told about money? Paper. Money is neutral. Money is an energy. And it's currency. That's why they call it currency, because it's the energy. But in terms of thinking money is evil, no, I think some people do evil things to get money. And I think some people with money does evil things with the money. But God wants us to live in abundance. He wants us to have the best of everything. Somehow we've been convinced or believe that the poorer we are, the more likely we are to be in a realm of being the best. But it's not true. Don't let nobody have you thinking going around being poor is going to make you closer to God or more heavenly or... No, 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 no. I'm not going to do anything illegal to get money. But I tell you, I want plenty of it. And I don't see nothing wrong with having plenty, plenty of money. Now, I'm not going to do anything illegal to get it, or if I got money or had money, in terms of like what some people do that are using it and abusing it, I would definitely do things that would be beneficial. But, you know, everybody is different. Some mindsets are just not geared to do right. But definitely money is not evil. It's not the root of all evil. Someone has lied to us and want people to believe that having nothing, you're more spiritual or you're more likely to be liked by God or you're a favorite by God. No, 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 no. No. So get that mindset out of your head. Only time I see money is somewhat evil is if I don't have enough to pay my bills and I'm going to buy food, and then I'll go, wow, this evil money. Why isn't it here? You know, but nothing's evil about money. It's a good thing to have. Just don't do anything to get it and don't worship it. That's the bad thing about it. But get your money. Enjoy it. Do the right thing. Work hard. Earn your money and use it. And the more you get, the more better off you're going to be. Nothing's wrong with money. No evil. Man is evil. Money is not. Thank you for watching. Please give me your opinions, because I've been having some ups and downs a couple of hours with this, with other people in a session we had this morning. And I won. Most of us won, but some people walked away thinking we're off the chain. So comment. Let me know if you think money is evil and having a lot of money is bad. Or let me hear from you. Thank you for listening. Busy being better. Oh yeah. Let's stay that way. Every day we're working on ourselves. The busier we be getting better, quicker we're going to get to best. That's our goal, to get to the best of being busy, getting better. Peace out to all. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Thanks to all the new subscribers. I appreciate it. Keep it up. I'm striving. Need your help. Peace out to all.